So you got that stack of papers just sitting on your desk. And the idea of scanning each one individually sounds like a nightmare, right? But what if I told you that with the Kyocera 4 series, you can scan your documents faster and more efficiently than you ever thought possible? Today, we're going to walk you through the entire process, from setup to saving, to ensure that your scanning experience is smooth and frustration-free. Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Copy. Today we're diving into something super essential for your office workflow, scanning with the Kyocera 4 series. Whether you are handling a few documents or an entire stack, we'll show you how to get the most out of this powerful machine. Let's talk about setting up your Kyocera 4 series for scanning. Head over to the main menu and find the scanner option. Please note, on these Kyocera models, you have to press the send button in order to use the scan mode. Before you hit that scan button, take a moment to customize your settings. Do you need high resolution for important documents, or are you scanning something more basic? The Kyocera 4 series gives you the flexibility to choose your DPI and file format. For most general purposes, a 300 DPI setting and PDF format will do the trick. But if you need more detail, bump that up to 600 DPI. The Kyocera 4 series has a duplex scanning feature that allows you to scan both sides of the paper in a single pass. Just place your documents in the feeder, make sure that they are aligned properly. This step alone will save you a ton of time. Here is where the Kyocera 4 series really shines. You can choose where you want your scanned documents to go, email, a network folder, or even directly to a USB drive. For those quick scans, sending to email is incredibly convenient. Just enter the recipient address, hit scan, and boom, your document is on its way. And that's it. Scanning with the Kyocera 4 series is straightforward, powerful, and designed to make your office life easier. If you found this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. If you have any questions, please feel free to give us a call or visit our website, ais-now.com. And remember, you can worry less with AIS.